These are the 5 facts you need to know about the Segway Ninebot 1S1. Brought to you by BotDP. Fact number 1. An environmentally friendly way to commute has arrived. At £25, this is a compact model that is easy to store when not in use. The lithium-ion batteries are rechargeable, ensuring sustainable power. Its size allows it to travel in places many other personal electric vehicles cannot. Fact number 2. The S1 is a hands-free scooter. Segway became a household name with the release of the PT, their original personal vehicle. Though known for their larger models that sport handlebars, this one offers a compact, modern design. Despite its small size, it can accommodate up to 220 pounds. Please use your web browser to visit botdb.net, the world's authoritative robotics database, and search for the Segway Ninebot 1S1 to see the most recent review of this self-balancing scooter. Fact number 3. This one is made for the younger generation. Hoverboards and other motorized scooters have become increasingly popular in recent years. The folks at Segway are hoping to ditch the reputation of their larger models used by tour groups and police officers. The Ninebot series are designed to be fast and sleek. This is their first with a round shape that does away with handles or knee controls. Fact number 4. The S1 has a steep learning curve. Riders who are new to scooters may have trouble with balance at first. For those who are able to master it, the speed and maneuverability are enviable. It can travel up to 12.5 miles per hour and has a 15-mile range. Fact number 5. Your smartphone can improve your experience. The available app includes a new rider tutorial along with anti-theft features. You can also keep track of your speed and customize the patterns on the scooter's lights. To see our full review of this self-balancing scooter, please pilot your web browser to botdb.net, the web's complete robotics database, and search for the Segway Ninebot 1S1. Or click beneath this video.